Jetzt sind wir wieder da. Der PC ist leider vorhin abgestürzt und warum auch immer, ich weiß nicht genau. Rechner ist komplett neu. Könnte ein Softwarefehler gewesen sein, aber wir machen jetzt weiter mit Völkerrechts. Also der Bezeichnung, was jetzt nun eine internationale Organisation ist, finden wir mal in Artikel 2, Lied I, ILC. Ich würde unbedingt an euch für den nächsten Stream dann den Gesetzestext mit herlegen und euch immer dann mitzeigen, was drinnen steht. Das ist immer sehr interessant. Das habe ich gerade auch nicht bei mir liegen, aber das nächste Mal dann. Genau, und Artikel 2 der Wiener Vertragskonvention findet sich auch nochmal eine Bezeichnung. Genau, dann unterteilen wir in eine regionale und universelle Organisation. Universell ist, wenn sie Mitgliedstaaten auf der ganzen Welt verteilt sind, wie bei der UNO. Das ist eine universelle. Und regional ist nur, wenn sie nur in gewissen Regionen verteilt ist, zum Beispiel die EU wäre sowas. Oder der Weltpostverein oder der Europarat. Das ist allerdings ja, ein bisschen schwankend. Und dann kann man noch unterteilen in einen allgemeinen oder in einen speziellen Aufgabebereich. Der allgemeine, das wäre zum Beispiel jetzt die UNO, die ja eigentlich allgemein sehr viele Aufgaben hat. Und im speziellen, wie zum Beispiel die OPEC, die ist jetzt die mit Öl handelt. Das ist speziell oder Weltpostverein auch und so weiter. Und dann noch kann man noch unterteilen in intergouvernemental und in was ein bisschen das ein bisschen größer machen. So. In intergouvernemental und supranational. Intergouvernemental ist Mitgliedstaaten haben höheren Einflussbereich und wirken an jeder Entscheidung mit. Und bei supranational ist es natürlich umgekehrt. Da haben dann die einzelnen Mitgliedstaaten ein bisschen weniger Einfluss, aber es wirken auch mehr mit. Deswegen gleicht sich das aus. Und supranational ist auch sehr selbstständig in den Entscheidungen. Die EU wäre zum Beispiel ein Beispiel dafür. Kurz einen Schluck trinken. Wäre zum Beispiel ein Beispiel dafür. Und ja. Nun ein kurzer Exkurs zur UNO. Wird die Cam ein bisschen nach darüber schieben. Ja, so ist besser. Wenn ich mich auf die andere Seite lehne, bin ich sonst nicht mehr im Bildchat. Ja. Nun ein kurzer Exkurs zur UNO. Gegründet wurde sie 1945. Sie ist der Nachfolger vom Völkerbund, ist allerdings strittig. Der Gründungsvertrag ist eine Satzung der Vereinten Nationen und das ist dann die UN-Charta. Also eine normale Satzung. Ziele der UNO sind Weltfrieden, Sicherheit, Souveränität der Staaten, Gleichberechtigung der Staaten, Menschenrechte und friedliche Streitbeilegung. Die wichtigen Grundsätze sind in Artikel 2 geregelt, UN-Charta. Gewaltverbot nach Artikel 4, Ziffer 4 und Artikel 4, Ziffer 7 ist Interventionsverbot. Das heißt, die UNO kann eigentlich nur intervenieren oder mit Gewalt irgendwie vorgehen, wenn alle Mitglieder dem zustimmen, soweit ich mich erinnere. Aber wir kommen später dazu nochmal genauer und dann können wir das ganz mit rechtlichen Fakten unterlegen und genauer diskutieren und besprechen. Die Organe der UNO sind natürlich auch wichtig. Entschuldigung, zuerst ist die Frage, wer kann alles Mitgliedstaat der UNO werden? Es muss ein friedliebender Staat sein, der muss vom Sicherheitsrat empfohlen werden und dann einen Beschluss der Generalversammlung. Es muss einen Beschluss der Generalversammlung erfolgen und bei Aufnahme neuer Staaten müssen zwei Drittel zustimmen. Und das Ganze ist festgelegt in Artikel 4 in Verbindung mit Artikel 18 UN-Charta. Also ein ziemlicher Aufwand, wenn man dort beitreten will. Also nochmal zusammengefasst, es muss ein friedliebender Staat sein, er muss vom Sicherheitsrat empfohlen werden Und dann muss es einen Beschluss der Generalversammlung geben. Und dann bei der Aufnahme müssen 2/3 der Mitgliedstaaten der UNO zustimmen, dass dieser Staat aufgehoben wird. Ja, nun zu den Organen der UNO. Es gibt die Generalversammlung, den UNO-Sicherheitsrat und das sind, soweit ich weiß, auch die beiden Hauptorgane. Die Generalversammlung ist ein Plenarorgan der UNO. Alle Mitgliedstaaten sind in ihr vertreten. Hier gilt dann eine One Country, One Vote. Wie sagt man da, One Country, One Vote Disziplin. Also alle Stimmen sind gleich viel wert. Das ist sehr wichtig. Resolutionen sind nicht bindend, sondern nur Empfehlungen an Mitgliedstaaten. Also ein bisschen zahnlos, muss man sagen. Und Problem, die Generalversammlung kann bloß Resolutionen im Sinne von Empfehlungen machen und kann keine bindenden Beschlüsse für Mitglieder treffen. Das heißt, Generalversammlung heißt immer One Country, One Vote. Sie kann nur Resolutionen beschließen und diese sind nicht bindend. Und dann der Sicherheitsrat, der ist das Exekutivorgan der UNO und er kann verbindliche Entscheidungen treffen nach Kapitel 7 der UN-Charta. Aber auf das komme ich später dann zurück. Kapitel 7 der UN-Charta ist ein wichtiges Kapitel. Aber jetzt will ich nicht viel vorgreifen. Wir reden später darüber. Und dann das ist die nächste Frage. Wie viele Mitgliedstaaten sitzen eigentlich im Sicherheitsrat? Es sind immer 15. Und davon sind 5 besondere ständige Mitglieder. Natürlich die größten Player. So China, Russland, USA, Frankreich und Großbritannien. Das sind auch die 5 Vetomächte. Also wenn die Nein sagen, also ihr Veto einlegen, dann war's das. Dann geht's nicht durch. Eigentlich sehr undemokratisch, nur weil sie halt die Größten sind, oder vielleicht auch wenn es vielleicht die 5 Größten sind, wird ziemlich weniger Sinn machen, nachdem mehr Mitglieder vorhanden sind. Wenn die Mehrheit viel verstimmt, dann sollte es auch umgesetzt werden, nachdem wir dann die größere Masse darstellen. Abgesehen halt von China, die haben halt schon viele Einwohner. Ja. Die können fast jede wichtige Entscheidung des Sicherheitsrats blockieren. Und dann gibt es noch die 10 nicht ständigen Mitglieder. Also von den 15, 5 ständige. Russland, China, USA, Großbritannien und Frankreich. Und jetzt die nicht ständigen, diese rotieren ständig. Und nach Kapitel 7 kann der UN-Sicherheitsrat allerdings verbindliche Resolutionen erlassen. Das heißt, Zwangsmaßnahmen eigentlich. Also das ist schon mehr weniger zahnlos wie das andere. Wie eine normale Resolution von der Generalversammlung. Genau. Jetzt sind wir auf Seite 23 angelangt. Wir machen Fortschritte. Ich glaube, ich muss gerade verschreiben, wie viele Seiten wir schaffen werden. Ich würde auf alle Fälle 25 als Minimumziel ansehen. 30 wäre ideal heute. Aber mal schauen. Ich hoffe, es halte ich durch. Allerdings wird die nächste Pause dann mal eine Zockerpause sein. Und ja, ich habe kurz aufs Handy schauen müssen. Gut, es gibt oft Kompetenzprobleme zwischen Generalversammlung und Sicherheitsrat. Deswegen gab es sogenannte Uniting for Peace Resolutions. Da ging es darum, dass der Sicherheitsrat im Koreakrieg nichts gegen das Veto von Russland machen konnte. Deshalb hat die Generalversammlung eine Resolution erlassen, damit man trotz Veto einschreiten kann. Und darf man das? Naja, IGH hat ein Gutachten erstellt und gesagt, es ist möglich. Der Sicherheitsrat hat primär die Aufgabe, den Frieden zu halten, aber ist dafür nicht ausschließlich zuständig. Dies hat man aus der Charta aus Artikel 11, Absatz 2 und Artikel 12 und Artikel 14 rausgelesen. beim nächsten Mal, also wir werden das wieder auf alle Fälle wiederholen, die Tage, dann werden wir uns die Bestimmungen genauer anschauen. Und das wird dann sehr spannend werden. Und SVN, also universell ist es auf alle Fälle als Gründungsstatut geltend, also wenn wir auf die Rechtsquellen jetzt nur genauer eingehen. Das SVN ist die UN-Charta und je nachdem, welchen Gesetzestext man verwendet, steht einmal SVN in der Überschrift oder UN-Charta. Das ist immer sehr nützlich zu wissen für Prüfungen. Und ja, Artikel 1 setzt die Ziele fest. Also Artikel 1 UN-Charta ist ein universelles Völkerrecht. Artikel 2 legt die Grundsätze fest. Das ist auch universelles Völkerrecht, ist die wichtigste Rechtsquelle. Und Artikel 4, alle friedliebenden Staaten, also keine internationalen Organisationen. Nur Staaten können der UNO beitreten. Das steht also in Artikel 4 drin. Muss Empfehlung des Sicherheitsrats und dann Beschluss der Generalversammlung nach Artikel 4 folgen, wie wir gerade vorhin gehört haben. Ja. Bam, 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 bam. Und dann gab es später gab es dann ein Certain Expenses Gutachten. Auch hier gibt es das gleiche Problem. Aufgrund einer Nationalversammlung viele Kosten angefallen. Es sind viele Kosten angefallen. Die Mitgliedstaaten haben sich geweigert, diese Kosten zu tragen, weil gesagt wurde, die Generalversammlung hatte gar nicht die Kompetenz dazu, so etwas zu erlassen. Nur der Sicherheitsrat hätte diese. Dann haben sie wieder entschlossen, dass die Kosten getragen werden müssen, weil der Sicherheitsrat dafür ja nicht ausschließlich zuständig ist. Und ja, beim Certain Expenses Fall haben einige VN-Mitgliedstaaten, also Vereinte Nationen und Mitgliedstaaten, sich geweigert, sich an den Kosten für die friedenserhaltenden Operationen für die Vereinten Nationen zu beteiligen. Mit dem Argument, diese seien nicht wie vorgesehen vom Sicherheitsrat, sondern von der Generalversammlung beschlossen worden. Der IGH hat dem aber widersprochen, auf der Basis von Artikel 17 Absatz 2 SVN. Die Ausgaben der Organisation werden von den Mitgliedstaaten in einem von der Generalversammlung festgesetzten Verhältnis getragen. Die Resolution Uniting for Peace vom 3. November 1950 ermöglicht unter anderem, dass in allen Fällen, in denen eine Bedrohung oder ein Bruch des Friedens oder eine Angriffshandlung vorzuliegen scheint und in denen der Sicherheitsrat der Vereinten Nationen mangels Einstimmigkeit der ständigen Mitglieder zu keinem Ergebnis kommt, die Generalversammlung der Vereinten Nationen sich mit der Sache befasst. Die Generalversammlung der Vereinten Nationen sich mit der Sache befasst, notfalls in einer sofortigen Sondertagung. Im Falle eines Friedensbruchs oder einer Angriffshandlung kann die Generalversammlung Kollektivmaßnahmen empfehlen, die auch den Einsatz von Waffengewalt beinhaltet. Im Gegensatz zu Beschlüssen des Sicherheitsrats sind Resolutionen der Generalversammlung aber immer nur Empfehlungen, wie wir schon gehört haben, ohne rechtliche Bindungswirkung. Ja, echt blöd. Da stellt sich noch die Frage, was für Organe der UNO gibt es eigentlich noch außer Generalversammlung und Sicherheitsrat? Es gibt noch den Wirtschaft- und Sozialrat, der WSR. Dann gibt es noch den IGH, der das Hauptrechtsprechungsorgan darstellt. Dann das Sekretariat. Dann den Treuhandrat, der hat keine Tätigkeit im Moment. Und diverse Sonderorgane, Unterorgane, also Menschenrechtsorgane oder ILC, UNESCO, WHO, UNCHR, UNHCR, solche Sonderorgane. Genau. Dann gibt es noch die Deliktsfähigkeit und internationale Verantwortung. Das ist immer eine wichtige Frage, wie deliktfähig ein Völkerrechtssubjekt ist. Und ja, so ist gleich besser. Wie deliktfähig ein Völkerrechtssubjekt ist. Sie haben völkerrechtliche Souveränität, sind auch verantwortlich für das, was sie falsch machen. Dafür wurden die ILC, also die International Law Commission, geschaffen. Wenn man Völkerrechtssubjektivität und Handlungsfähigkeit genießt, muss man auch Verantwortung tragen. beziehungsweise für sein Handeln, für sein Handeln verantwortlich sein. Ja, und Voraussetzung für völkerrechtliche Verantwortung von internationalen Organisationen liegt dann vor. Wenn folgende Punkte gegeben sind. Die Organisation muss Völkerrechtssubjektivität haben. Es muss einen Gründungsakt geben, wodurch Organisation Völkerrechtssubjektivität verlieren würde. Und das muss ich dann kurz mal drüber schieben. Genau, verlieren würde. Die Organisation muss Organe haben, die auf jeden Fall einen getrennten Willen von den Mitgliedstaaten bilden kann oder können. Unterschiedliche Verhalten muss der Organisation zurechenbar sein, also es muss ursächlich sein eigentlich. Müssen im Dienste der Organisation Dienstfähigkeit handeln, wenn sie das aber tun, ist die Organisation auch für ultravires Akte verantwortlich. Organ handelt gegen Weisungen. Also drei Punkte, um es nochmal zusammenzufassen, sind notwendig, damit ein Völkerrechtssubjekt strafrechtlich verfolgbar ist. Oder schadenersatzrechtlich. Ich will nicht unbedingt strafrechtlich sagen, aber beides eigentlich. Die Organisation muss Völkerrechtssubjektivität haben. Dann muss die Organisation Organe haben, also Organe, die haften könnten und die etwas angeordnet haben. Und ein schädigendes Verhalten muss der Organisation zurechenbar sein. Genau. Wie schaut es denn nun bei den internationalen Organisationen aus? Die meisten europäischen Mitgliedstaaten der UNO haben die EMRK ratifiziert. Und ist nun die UNO oder irgendeine internationale Organisation an diesen oder anderen mitgliedstaatlichen Verträgen gebunden, die nur die Mitgliedstaaten abgeschlossen haben? Das ist dann die Frage. Nein, es gibt keine Durchgriffswirkung, nur weil man jetzt die EMRK ratifiziert, hat man jetzt kein Durchgriffsrecht. Es sind immer grundsätzlich getrennte Rechtspersönlichkeiten, also nicht direkt gebunden, außer es steht im Gründungsvertrag drinnen oder manche Organisationen binden sich freiwillig selbst. Sie treten aber nicht bei, binden sich aber selbst. UNO hat einmal erklärt, prinzipiell an Normen des Völkerrechts gebunden zu sein. Das sind die Genfer Protokolle dann. Also die UNO ist immer gebunden, weil sie es sich selbst auferlegt hat. Ja, und wenn sie interveniert, auch wenn sie nicht wirklich beitreten kann. Also die UNO kann da immer gar nicht so beitreten. An Jus Cogens gebunden und auch an allgemeine Rechtsgrundsätze und Völkergewohnheitsrecht durch die Genfer Protokolle. Ja, manchmal ist es echt schwierig, alles hier in Worte zu fassen. Also ich versuche mein Bestes zu geben. Es ist immer verständlich oder es kommt verständlich herüber. Ja. Geltend machen von Schadenersatz, wie im Bernadotte-Fall zum Beispiel, steht im Gründungsvertrag oder gibt sich immer aus der Implied Powers-Lehre, dass internationale Organisationen Schadenersatz geltend machen können. Wichtig ist auch die Rechtsstellung der internationalen Organisation innerhalb der Staaten, besonders die es immer gibt. Es gibt das Sitzstaatsabkommen und wichtiger Punkt ist die Immunität. Grundsätzlich genießen die meisten internationalen Organisationen innerhalb ihrer Mitgliedstaaten Immunität. Unterbedienstete in Österreich können nicht vor Gericht gestellt werden oder verhaftet werden aufgrund dieser Immunität. Genau, und dann gibt es dann den Kaffeeproduktionsfall. Der bringt das Ganze ein bisschen näher dann. Und genau. Wir haben 5 lateinamerikanische Staaten gehabt, und die wollten im Bereich der Kaffeeproduktion enger zusammenarbeiten und schließen ein sogenanntes Kaffeeabkommen mit dem Ziel, den Preis für Kaffee auf dem Weltmarkt durch Ankauf, Vorratshaltung und Verkauf vom Kaffee zu stabilisieren. Im Rat der Fünf sollten entsprechende Entscheidungen einstimmig getroffen werden. Durch das Abkommen wurde zudem ein Sekretariat mit einem Generalsekretär an der Spitze eingesetzt, das vor allem administrative Aufgaben hat. Im Zuge der operativen Umsetzung des Abkommens entwickelte sich die Praxis, dass der Generalsekretär eigenständigen Kaffee auf dem Weltmarkt im Namen der Kaffeeorganisation kauft und zur Beschaffung der notwendigen Liquidität Darlehen bei privaten Investoren aufnimmt. Sogar die Weltbank hat bei der Beschaffung von Finanzmitteln geholfen. Als der Generalsekretär in einem der lateinamerikanischen Staaten zur Sicherung der Finanzen riskante Immobilienfonds als Anlageobjekt gekauft hat und sich verspekuliert hat, muss er die Zahlungsunfähigkeit der Kaffeeorganisation feststellen und die nach dem Recht der lateinamerikanischen Staaten zum Untergang der Organisation führt. Er kann die Zinsen auf die Darlehen also nicht länger bedienen. Also die Vereinigung der fünf lateinamerikanischen Staaten ist pleite gegangen, weil der eine Generalsekretär auf riskante Finanzgeschäfte gesetzt hat. Die Bank fragt sie nun, an wen sie sich mit der Forderung aus dem Darlehensvertrag wenden soll. An die Kaffeeorganisation, an einen oder an alle fünf lateinamerikanischen Staaten oder an den Generalsekretär. Also wir haben hier nur die Haftungsfrage, die sich umstellt. Und wer denn nun haftet? Ja, und dieser Frage stellen wir uns jetzt. Zuerst schauen wir mal, an wen hat sich die Bank gewendet und wer wurde der Vertragspartner? Haben wir überhaupt eine internationale Organisation erfolgreich Subjektivität zuerkannt wird und hat diese die Fähigkeit, Träger von Rechten und Pflichten zu sein? Wir müssen daher prüfen, ob es einen Gründungsvertrag gibt mit dem Völkerrecht Subjektivität für die Kaffeevereinigungsgruppe da zuerkannt wird. Wir haben also ein Kaffeeabkommen und keinen Hinweis, dass es ein Gründungsvertrag ist. Aber wir bejahen jetzt einmal, dass es einen Gründungsvertrag gibt. Also wir gehen jetzt mal davon aus, also wir können es nicht genau wissen, aber wir gehen davon aus. Dann ist dann die Frage, gibt es Organe? Und wir haben hier Organe, es gibt den Rat und dann einen Generalsekretär, der ja das Ganze abgeschlossen hat. Und können diese ihren eigenen Willen bilden? Der Rat der Fünf entscheidet einstimmig. Das heißt, diese entziehen dann den eigenen Willen der Organisation. Kann nicht über Kopf weg bestimmen. Der Rat der Fünf kann daher keinen eigenen Willen bilden und man kann immer irgendwie Staaten das Ganze zurechnen. Und da bildet Generalsekretär eigenen Willen. Also die Frage ist, ob der Generalsekretär seinen eigenen Willen bildet. Und ja, weil er verkauft und kauft ja eigentlich schon die Kaffee und nimmt das Darlehen alles selbst auf. Das heißt, er ist da voll bei der Willensbildung mittendrin. Genau. Er kann somit seinen eigenen Willen bilden. Wir haben also ein Organ und Völkerrechtssubjektivität haben wir bejaht. Kann Organisation solche Rechtsgeschäfte oder Darlehen überhaupt beschließen? Wir haben Vertragsschlussfähigkeit, die hier fraglich ist. Eine Vertragsschlussfähigkeit ergibt sich aus dem Vertrag oder den Implied Powers. Wir wissen ja leider nicht, was genau im Vertrag steht. Also sagen wir also bei Implied Powers müssen wir uns fragen, ob es eigentlich notwendig ist, dass die Organisation Darlehen abschließen kann, damit sie ihre Ziele und Zwecke verfolgen kann. Das Ziel ist ja, Kaffeeverkauf und Kaffeekauf, den Kaffee zu fördern. Und dafür braucht man ja auch finanzielle Mittel und daher kann man das bejahen, dass es nötig ist, um ihre Ziele zu erreichen. kann das schädigende Verhalten an der Organisation zugerechnet werden. Es handelt der Generalsekretär als Organ bzw. handelt mit Organfunktion als ultra vires. Das heißt, wenn er innerhalb seiner Drittstaat Diensttätigkeit auftritt. Im Zuge der operativen Umsetzung entwickelt sich die Praxis, dass Mitgliedstaaten sich nicht gewehrt haben, also nicht gewehrt haben, ihnen die Kompetenz nicht gewährt haben, jetzt habe ich die Zeile verloren. Nicht gewährt haben, ihnen die Kompetenz erteilt, dass er macht, was er will. Kann also auch Darlehensverträge für die Organisation aufnehmen. Also es ist der Organisation zurechenbar, weil er eigentlich von denen ermächtigt wurde. Zwischenergebnis ist dann, die Bank kann sich also grundsätzlich an die Organisation wenden. Und die Probleme, die jetzt entstehen, die Organisation ist ja jetzt untergegangen, weil sie ja zahlungsunfähig war. Das heißt, wer haftet nun weiter und wie kommt man an das Geld? Die Organisation müsste sich ja nach internationalem Recht auflösen. Und daher bleibt aber die Organisation laut Völkerrecht Schuldnerin der Bank. Und das nationale Recht interessiert sie aber nicht, weil sie ja ein Völkerrechtssubjekt ist. Das Ergebnis ist, Bank kann sich an Organisationen wenden. Und kann man sich auch dann noch an die Mitgliedstaaten wenden, also an einen der fünf zum Beispiel. Es ist sehr strittig. Es gibt noch keine positivrechtlichen Normen, die einen solchen Durchgriff erlauben würden. Sofern Mitgliedstaaten selber nicht zu Schulden kommen, also sofern sich die Mitgliedstaaten nicht selber was zu Schulden kommen lassen, zum Beispiel unbegründete Zahlungen veranlassen oder ausgelassen oder sie haben irgendwas gemacht, was dann zur Zahlungsunfähigkeit der Organisation führt. Und der Durchgriff ist daher nicht erlaubt, weil es einfach zwei verschiedene Rechtspersönlichkeiten sind, einmal der Mitgliedstaat und einmal die Organisation. Und dann ist die nächste Frage, nachdem wir ja die Mitgliedstaaten jetzt als mögliche Haftungssubjekte ausgeschlossen haben, ob der Generalsekretär jetzt nicht gar haften kann. Und hier sagt man auch nein, weil er tritt nicht als Person selbst auf, sondern als Organ der Organisation. Das heißt, im Innenverhältnis, es ist egal, außer er ist selbst Vertragspartei geworden, aber das wissen wir jetzt nicht und nehmen wir auch nicht an. Die Conclusio ist dann, die Bank kann sich mit ihrer Forderung aus dem Darlehensvertrag an die Kaffee-Organisation noch wenden, nachdem die ja nicht aufgelöst worden ist, also völkerrechtlich. Und dies ist verantwortlich, aber nicht an die nicht aber die Mitgliedstaaten oder der Generalsekretär. Ja. Jetzt haben wir quasi von dem Skript die erste Einheit erledigt. Und ich würde mal sagen, machen wir mal eine kurze Pause erneut. Ich hole mal schnell ein neues Wasser und bin dann gleich wieder da in ein paar Minuten. Ja. So. Jetzt haben wir mal eine Lernpause einlegen und mal eine Runde hocken gehen, würde ich sagen. So. Okay, was wir mit zocken, Leute? Sofern ich da den Bücherstapel die Reihe kriege und Platz bekomme für meine Tastatur. Wir mal jetzt die Pause einlegen und merken, wo wir geblieben sind, auf welcher Seite. Bevor es dann später wieder weitergeht mit Völkerrechtseinheiten. So. Tastatur. Oh, da ist durch einen Fuß eingeklappt. So, aber jetzt geht's. Und dann wechseln wir mal auf dahin und hoffen, dass dann das Bild nicht so groß ist. Ein bisschen kleiner werde ich es machen müssen. So, ich hoffe, dass es hier gut reinpasst. Dann starten wir mal unser Steam und dann geht's rund im Busch. Wir spielen übrigens eine Runde Natural Selection 2. Und ich sollte vielleicht auch noch das umändern, was wir denn nun machen. Okay, so. Serverbrowser, wo gehen wir denn hin? Natürlich sind wir da alle voll. Ja, dann ein riesen Ping, da wollen wir nicht hin. Ja, gehen wir mal darauf inzwischen und schauen ein bisschen zu. Das ist übrigens ein, falls es wer nicht kennt. Ein Taktik.
Just save it for a second hive, Commander. We desperately need a second hive. Fiddle, can you tell? We gotta, that's the only place we can drop our second hive, so you need to be there.
Let's get a gate
Move
shipping.
your drifter.
Phase, phase, phase.
I'm coming.
Mines or hand grenades?
Please weld the gate.
Hank, why did you leave me?
Please weld the gate.
Hi, is
he well? Harvester. They have a lot
almost.
Of this shit on the right side of the map. Let's go do a quick sweep of their back res.
Quick sweep means that you come back soon, okay?
You guys got. I want people to hit maintenance. I want people to hit power core. Also, while holding.
Let's move the gate up to Gen if you can.
It's too offensive right now. We don't have the upgrades for it. When I get shotguns and stuff, we'll do that. And a third IP.
Over here. I can get your welder over here.
Yeah,
Because I didn't even have a pipe up in the
bed. We still have that gate up and all.
Play this, grab this welder.
We need shotguns?
They're coming, dude. Don't worry about it.
They do.
Heading to laser drilling with 5 health.
They also have a shit ton of res.
Hey Flavius, do you want this welder or not? I was just gonna wait on the ground here.
I just don't think we have like an alpha male to fucking...
Ventilation.
There's no tunnel in there. We all have to run over there slowly, because there's no tunnel in there.
Hive going up in our vent, hive going up in vent.
And they're scanning it.
It's gonna be built.
It's going.
Build the tunnel, Paul. Let's build the tunnel. Build the tunnel.
Where is it? Where is it? Where's the tunnel?
It's off.
Oh, there. Okay. Okay, tunnel's up.
Incoming ore. It's like 4 stops.
Get the fucking guys. Everybody go for the gate.
Face the ore, guys. We're gonna lose it. Face the ore. I think they're going for it.
Nades, guys. Oh, nades. Okay. Nades out. Nades out. Nades out. Nades out.
I gave you guys like 30 seconds.
Okay, now go buy the back res. Buy the ore res, the furnace res, the smelting room res.
I lose the whole right side now.
The camera muss ich natürlich auch verschieben. Und etwas kleiner machen. Dann passen wir da gut daher. Genau.
You gotta keep going. Alright, gates back up, gates back up, phase out.
Commander focus on getting us upgrades.
Making the first gate.
Yeah, a moment, just a minute.
Phase the wall.
Beast is power core.
There's one guy in main. I don't know why he's still where he is. Just heard.
Somebody go well cargo, there's a lurk harassing it.
People need to start going on us. I'm looking at Heathcliff, I'm looking at... I got a bad feeling, I'm looking at... Incomplete. Gorge Michaels, all...
We don't have charge.
Yeah, research charge commander, research right now.
Alright, I don't need three people. One person get on an RT, and we don't have a lot of res, so I'm gonna build it one at a time. Alright, lasers next, then ore. Watch the gates.
They have the shipping gate back. He's standing right here.
Smelting.
Heathcliff, don't move. Stand still.
Okay,
he's good. Sneeze around
with it. Out. You guys gotta phase the shipping. Find it. You guys gotta phase the shipping.
Let's go.
Oh, no.
Alright, dropping laser.
We tried, Vanilla, we tried.
Phase at war. Phase out. Get him, the Lotus is hurt. Nice.
Connor's down, nice work.
I'm losing the right side. I'm gonna lose those two rounds. Gotta go back to the core, quick.
Chip in.
Get them.
Phasing.
Possible.
Phase.
Get out of there, Vanilla.
Gotta get back to ore. You're gonna lose everything.
Keep running.
Phase out the ship and go right side. You can even walk right side if you have to.
I'm gonna go
just
heal.
To get our res back.
Me and K and Vanilla will try to get shipping.
On right side, there's three people going left. We're gonna lose the game.
Yeah, you guys are fucking us all up right now.
Laser's ready, Commander.
I'm coming over there to extraction.
I don't want to build a computer. They're gonna bite computer. We cannot afford to build computer. When we have 5 RTs, we can build computer. But not right now.
Come right, slide, you scrub.
Alright, so where should we go instead?
Go to all
where should we go instead? Are you fucking kidding me? We're all yelling at you where to go, and you're like, where should we go?
Yeah, if that shotgun hits me, I'm dead.
Walk right.
You're all going
right
left
lane.
Again. What are you doing?
Oh my god. What are you doing? Oh my fucking god. This is a joke.
Come to all. If we don't get that, we're gonna lose.
George, come back for Babs. Or Kane.
Hank, Sneeze, where the fuck are you guys going?
He just wants to run into their main and die from a fade. That's all he wants to do.
One guy in power core. They still don't have computer labs up. I got a bad feeling. Let's get that skate. Let's get the gate. Let's get the gate.
If we do something wrong.
Okay, Vanilla, just run. Just run, Vanilla. Vanilla, go back. 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 Keep running. I'll be okay.
I'm hiding in a
room. It's too long. They're going to claim that side now.
This is meta plays right here. You see this?
Come back, Vanilla.
You guys see these meta gorge plays?
Chip in.
I gotta get out of there. Vanilla, stay, keep piling, keep piling. Kane, help Shana.
Do they have
Vanilla
run, the furnace already?
Yeah, probably. I don't see it, but might be a smell thing.
I need a ray cap.
Go help
right
furnace.
Okay, yeah, it's fine. Build computer, whatever. I don't give a shit. Yeah, tunnel's right here.
And furnace. Bring some hand grenades.
Sure, finally.
Oh, look at that. Buddies. You're gonna die to a gorge because I told you not to build computer lab.
Good job, okay.
Oh, those are more.
Get down.
Nice.
Head to cargo, head to cargo.
Ready and laser.
They got
like
yeah,
huge shit.
Yeah, let's take that out.
Keep shipping. Keep phasing, phase, phase, phase. We're hitting, hard.
Easy Ono's kill, easy Ono's kill. Coming right to you, coming right to you.
Get out of there.
No!
George, where are you going? Wrong way, George, wrong way. George, wrong way, wrong way. Follow me. Come, come, come.
Test, 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 test.
Grab my machine gun, I have tons of resources.
I mean, you all got tons of resources.
Yay. Left.
Hey, just give me a miss on my egg gain, but don't please.
Zero. On your map, so we're just gonna train.
I
need
to get
the I got a bad feeding gun.
We can get it, yeah.
Fade down.
Oh, how long has it been since somebody
shipped? Guys, smelting, smelting, not a war, smelting, smelting.
You two owners should get out of there. You're getting a little overwhelmed.
Hives
we're gonna need
dropped.
Some meds.
Yep. Get smelting, we can arc this out.
Especially you, George.
We don't need to arc it. We
won't
be able to arc it anyway. We won't hold rest long enough. Alright, everybody on gate. Everybody on gate. We're gonna smash furnace right now.
Gorge coming.
Everybody on gate. Come back to main. Come back to main. Come back to main.
Spend your res. Alright,
go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, you guys all gotta go right now, you all gotta go right now. Smash this fucking up. Smash the house, smash the house.
Okay, we're gonna have power core gorge come.
Did you guys shoot a new hive? There's nobody there defending it.
Gorge,
yeah,
we'll go there.
I got my
power up first.
Died for no reason. You didn't announce it, Hayes. There's nobody, nobody knew
it
was going up.
We've got weapons three.
Being killed.
We can pull this out.
Gorge, come this way, this way, this way.
I say we just train their hives with Exodus. I don't normally do that, but we're not holding that, so it's like...
We're gonna split up all my res.
You need to get a microphone.
You know, we're talking about going right up through left side.
Me.
No, actually, Exos are up. Everybody come back to me. Phase out, phase out, kill these Onuses. Phase out and kill these Onuses.
I tried.
Aw, oh, that Onus is so low. Alright, everybody get Exos. Get Exos. Everybody can get
you're
an Exo. Get an Exo if you can't get a welder.
Somebody stop that guy.
You're gonna go straight up left side. One Exo needs to stay in main.
One of our
I'm gonna stay in main.
Okay.
All right, we have three.
Got
exos.
One exo main. Everybody left side. Everybody go up left side. We're gonna charge left side. Just go straight up. Big train. Make sure there's welders on the exos. Left side. Far left.
Flavis,
far left,
come
far
back.
Left.
Flavis,
all the way.
You're all alone. Flavis.
You guys need to be in a big group.
I'll
and you need to drop hives like there's no
alone.
Fucking tomorrow.
That doesn't matter. They have lost this game. We just have to get our printers high up and then.
Too far off, we
commander has so much off. Res. Oh my god, there's so much res.
Give us stop.
Hold that exo.
Give us
stay
stop.
Together.
Yeah,
they
honestly,
we have two exos and skylights.
Let the exos do the damage, just keep going.
Build the hive around, somebody go gorge and build the hive.
Give us stop. Give us stop.
Alright.
Make sure we have a drift.
Push the hive.
We just scan west corridor and I'm coming into biodome with two exos.
Yo, we gotta go, gorge. Let's go.
Drop that hive, drop that hive. No, only a gorge in there, nothing else. Shoot the hive. That hive is out in 5 seconds.
Yeah. X is a bio.
Coming.
Drop for his head.
There's no point going to bio anymore.
Keep healing us.
We
get
a
tunnel connecting furnace and ventilation.
Everyone shoot that on us.
Like, we need to be able to move around. Come on, Commander.
Aw, oh, so close, dude.
They didn't even destroy
it. How did that kill all of us? That was crazy.
Well, there were two of them.
They're gonna surrender.
They tunneled the furnace, Commander.
Oh, there was. I didn't even see the second
yeah,
one.
Yeah, their whole team responded to that, because they were definitely gonna lose the hive if they didn't. Alright, good game.
So we can move there.
Do you have jetpacks at all?
No.
When you're re-exiting the base, covering the base, and suddenly all three RPs starting
right.
Their work, you know,
well,
the shit hit the fan.
Gorge.
I can afford an exo, but,
your sacrifice
if someone wants
was
to win,
I wouldn't worry about it. It's just base defense at this point. We'll just concede.
Alright, so we have
I just see Gorge going, like, balls deep, 24-7 on the exos, dude. I was like, gotta get my hands dirty, too.
You can't give them away.
Every gorge to the new high, we got a big dish.
Hey,
yeah,
I think you can, can't you?
I'll protect you,
you
gorges with my life.
Buy it,
oh,
buy it out, and type kill in console.
I'm gonna bite their backers
because
they're
trials.
Don't you get too easy. Alright,
well,
I'm on a submarine, yay!
You guys should vote refinery.
You guys should vote veil. Since we're doing that.
I say we vote Jambi, to be honest.
What the hell is Jambi?
Vote veil.
Get out of here.
Yeah, if you get- yeah, so, veil. If the aliens have like a hive on like the far left or far right of the map, pushing that lane with like two or more people is gonna fuck up the team. It's just something to keep in mind. Especially if the alien team knows what they're doing, knows what they need to take.
You talking about Jambi?
Twitch.tv/TheLogEye. Make sure you follow and subscribe, lol. Can somebody command for aliens? Please. Don't shuffle yet, there's still three people connecting. It's gonna fuck it up. Alright, well, we shuffle. Okay, he's calm, lovely. He's best comp.
Teams are not even.
Fuck it, dude. I'm on a nano, I'm hauling ass to nano. Get it all down, sub. Perfect.
Drop a talent, dome. Dome is the better position.
Can we get a talent in nano? A few coming tonight. I can smell.
One waiting in skeletons. They went for armory first. Let's switch to the another server with higher skill. Makes not fun to kill all these rookies. I think we got a slot soon. Oh, position 6. We can do it. We can do it.
MD, careful. Alright, fight with Kapu, you're both healed. Fight with Kapu. Come on. Alright, back up.
Just 10 minutes coming.
Kapu, you know, good. Alright, let's get the punches.
Hey, jetpacks, let's go to locker.
Like, rushing jet is, I think, so hard now. We've got fucking a gorge. By limit. Jetpacks are up.
Jetpacks up.
Okay, this is where it gets interesting.
We could just rush in main through locker.
He punches.
Run, let me run.
Oh, one
gate.
On
us
50.
You get him.
Alright guys, big fight here in Gen. We kill these jetpacks. Kapu, you're gonna have to fucking rinse them here.
They're gonna get spills again.
I'm going to get a bar tunnel and they're pushing.
Maintenance?
Oh shit.
Maintenance?
I would say completely ignore maintenance. I could just. Oh shit. Completely bar. Nice.
I don't need a bar.
Kill him.
I've been asking you to drop a tunnel, cease all the way to departures. Why won't you do it?
Because I didn't even see that there was
not for a generator. I meant the locker room. They're not going to support her. They've never done it for like the past minute.
I mean, what? Existing to departures, they have a gauge right there. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yo, man, we had people bike rushing the whole game. Where are you, Ben?
There goes departures.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Alright, guys. I don't talk to you guys anymore.
Backwards. They're gonna arc. Full court. Interesting.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious. That's why he's been going there. A 4K player, he's smart. He knows.
I got to be close to 4K. Be really careful in the full court.
Hey, Happy Sky, wait,
I'm
coming to the turbo. We're gonna buy this in here.
Don't block him.
Okay, we go behind him. Run, run!
Run
this way!
Just block for me while I bar, please.
Well, actually, burning the power makes sense.
Win the power. Get this guy off the node.
Found kind of board to the end of the turn. Gotta get to our T7.
One is down.
One off. Empty shotgun.
Come on, kill them guys,
keep
to them,
gates,
come on,
kill
the
gates,
come on, gates
left.
Kill them, everyone in there, everyone in there.
Power surge,
standing by.
Gates down, kill the
guys, stay normal, oh my god.
Med pack.
Nice, bubble, very nice. Very, very nice.
I need a med pack.
I have no gates left, guys. Recap, quick.
They're gonna get the gate back, guys. We have to clear them out of bull court. There's 3 jetpacks.
They have a new gate.
Terminal
on the gate, right
thing.
In the bay, okay.
Nice. I'd say we tried to get a tunnel up to the terminal. Try to drop the terminal and make it fill in quickly.
Where are those corners?
You can force them to beacon so easy. we have lock rooms for a reason, don't we?
I know, we should be rushing at the...
Yeah, but then they're waiting.
I'm ready.
Thank fucking god, how
do
you...
I don't know.
Yeah. Dead Marine, while are you... Just get me, go somewhere else. This guy doesn't realize he ran to the rush.
They're just rushing Jen again with a grenade launcher.
I won't give you any RTs if you want, don't defend them. It's not very good.
I'm 200 main, don't go guys. Unless you guys want to tank a bit with the almost. Well, I told you guys, have this guy, I told you, there's two marines kept here, where do you go?
Pandemonium, can't build. The RT doesn't do that.
Flame is up, they're pushing down.
Yeah, force a base rush.
Can you move this whip multi? Can you move this whip multi, like, just to one side of the ramp? It's blocking me. Like, I can't get out the ramp easily. That's fine, I guess. It's a bit too exposed for me. Just, yeah, to the other side. That's great, that's great. Guys?
Wildcord.
Marek, you got this, it's two marines, come on.
Let's go check if there's any... Oh shit, there's one guy here. Panda, there's one behind you. Marksman, I can't hear you, I died.
There's a tunnel in bar.
Auric, please. One marine, dude. I'm getting healed. Kill the flame
of
just kill
from
the flame.
Where I am.
I need a med pack, stat!
That's not a good execution for the pandemonium. You can see that the thruster is gonna kill you for free. Just to play it, that's just really good.
The power mode. Power seems to kill.
One locker room, he's seeing the upgrade. Hey, this guy, look here, up here. You're one of the spammers, if you can, you're not even with me.
Yeah, good job, guys. Another down.
We have exos.
Can we try? Please try and clean them out so they can get out. For goodness sake. As long as we keep skulks bite right. We have a gorge. Stability.
Someone please clear our turret. We have to say rest or just drop the hive.
Can I not have HUD bars?
Half-life 2 style
HUD bars and like life circles at the same time? Is that not possible?
They're facing!
We have a terminal problem.
I bet your mind's what fucking spend them. Power level.
Heals.
Can we get the Umbra?
Oh yes, sir.
Oh my god.
No!
Ow! Really struggling with the HP on that.
That power level.
That was.
Yeah, but wait for Umbra if you want. It's a siege in Valkor.
I keep poking them with bile.
Try and get the courtyard gates.
If I would drop terminal with two gorges on it, could we be able to hold it?
Hold on, build the observatory instead.
something with base. I don't know what.
Only four cars.
Risky,
but it's
not
a bunch of shield. Yes. Fade down. Yes.
No.
Really, that was small HP, but I'm
this low in main, Will, please.
If we just hit their main two bar, that would be...
I bet, there's like 5 or 6 marines there.
I'm just waiting for the call.
Kill me.
And drop a armory behind him and all the way on Babbitt. You're not gonna kill him. He's way too quick.
A quick beacon, so we need to go for Pablo. Come, Pablo. Alright,
the
ops is from here. From here,
from here
on
the
come. Alright,
hold
him on the
power. Now, drop an armor.
Base 3. Oh, shit,
he
faced
it, really?
Base
5 power.
This one. This one is coming to defend, guys.
Healing common left again.
Fade down.
Hilti, you serious? We're still missing a spur, dude.
It's my
point. I can command, don't concede.
Easy peasy, man.
Let's try an arc locker from courtyard instead.
Like, they literally can't push. So. Oh, I'm dead! I hate these HUD bars. I feel like I have no.
Don't fight terminal.
This is now bad. Oh, carry on us is dead.
10 minutes, someone.
Whoa, I drop in tunnel.
Okay, bad timing.
Somebody check by if there's some tunnel.
Yeah,
IP in base, IP.
It's the robot.
Command station under attack.
The rope up in courtyard.
Get course and place some blocks here. Moru, come to locker room.
Use unstuck
blocks
and
under.
Move.
Oh, look.
Need some time.
Oh, oh, come on.
She wasn't even.
Don't
really
look everyone at down.
Really looking at me. It's kind of annoying. Shooting at me, Ron.
Lob some grenades into their hive again.
Making arc. And arcs.
Zombie
descent, actually.
Sixteen players on alien side floor. All noobs leaving sunken ship sinking.
Great party. Rain party.
I want no part of this.
Rona!
Don't wanna play with another puzzle.
Yeah, all in gravity. All in gravity.
Got observation.
Ah, doch, geht sogar. Mein Chatbox.
Three Marines in Hydro.
Okay. Incoming Ops. Defend energy.
Hazer, can you come here? Can you bite the RT, please? I'll ambush.
Two in private drone.
No. Stay on it, please, Hazer. Stay on the RT. What are you doing?
Oh, nice. Straight time.
RT up, Kapu, Kapu, Kapu.
Two Marines, which one there?
Energy, defense. Two in energy.
Persist energy. If they hold Hydro, kill all the rest, guys.
Coming ops. Maybe we should a fluid transfer tunnel.
Let's focus on one side, guys. Let's focus on the north. Let's take the north and then we spread out.
Only one in drone?
Okay, then let's go for the south instead. Flying there.
Energy, dude. Energy.
Drone, guys.
Lean energy.
Just drone.
Yeah, just gonna spawn.
Drop a tunnel there, please. Can't push.
Three marines and grab it.
Tunnel here.
Oh, let me go, please. Thank you.
I made enough. Tunnel test.
Slow flash lurk. That's flying something in my room.
Make some noise.
Roll
oh my god. I rebound my keys. Hey,
nothing, guys.
Got to burn the back.
Water treatment, the depot, do that box.
I do the same.
Big group and entry flow. Let's try to buy the rest in plaza. Might pick up a bile next, bile and hive. I think we need bile.
Hive.
Yeah, both. Maybe they want Arcus, not sure. I've heard it's the one next to it.
Observation. Jumping out.
One building plus enough.
Four marines in observation.
Okay. Two satellite.
Oh, really?
What the fuck? We're gonna get a PG there. We need the life bombs.
They have two gates now, energy flow and water treatments. Or is energy empty?
Scan mono. Might be rushing mono right now.
What the fuck is that gate?
Need a miss.
Oh, incoming.
Defend mono.
Flow.
In the gate.
This one in energy flow now.
Get the tunnel up, Kapu.
Voll ist getan,
Energy.
Come on, come on, one more Marine.
Gucci, can you buy the Marines?
Have a receiving funnel.
So many mat packs.
They have so much rest.
Yeah.
You just lost plaza in fact.
Fight observation.
There's nothing in Hydro, you could go for a sneaky hide.
Don't have.
Need Arcus.
Do they have shotguns? I mean jetpacks.
There's one incoming on Rollins from shipping. Better to see the Marines if they have not always. Receiving, receiving, bait. Receiving.
Not a tunnel. Thanks, it's FR.
Ah, receiving dead. Is there still a water treatment gate or is it empty?
There. We need to kill it. Deep coming, many silo, many silo. Coming mono.
This, see the base.
I think it's over. Can't see it, guys.
No info whatsoever.
just adjusting something on my software, so don't... where is it? Bacon. It may be too late, GG.
Okay,
let's get a tunnel. Okay, where should we go for the tunnel? Launch looks safe. It could be my incoming mono. I'll drop the tunnel in launch control.
Launch too.
Use the tunnel, guys. Use the tunnel now.
Take the tunnel.
I'm jumping out to help.
Don't worry, guys.
Move to platform. Launch control. I mean, you can save it. You can save it, guys. More skulks. More skulks now. Just two marines there. You can do it, you can do it. Great save.
Nice.
Thank you. Energy needs more help. The three marines in silo, incoming energy flow. Dropping Hive next to launch control.
Two in gravity. Don't drop yet.
Mm-hmm. Plaza one. Can I save? Oh, there's money incoming on launch control too. Can someone go and save Plaza? Thank you very much. Resource tower is under attack.
Yeah, there's like four in mono.
Drop in free res. I've dropped. One in launch control. Launch needs help.
Can we get metabolized next?
Yes.
I almost have fate red.
Yes, going for it.
They're coming mono very hard.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we get a tunnel up before they rush in. Okay, tunnel is up now. Can't miss it, Arasu. Can't miss you, Vatican Station.
Losing the tunnel in Manoroi.
Yeah, there's lots in Mono.
Let's take Drumway and Hydro. Let's get him, my bro.
Yeah, it's really tight. Need some, I need some Greg in Hydro, but I'll get noted.
Echoing soon. Shift is evolving. Energy flow, the system. Maybe they are rushing our base.
That's foreign energy. Water shotgun.
Where are they?
Someone check plaza security, please.
Many stories, energy. Like many, many.
Plaza is clear.
Thank you. GG.
Gate.
Ooh. We did it, guys. We did it. A clear win. Where's the secret room here? Secret room, where are you? No secret room. Oh, thank you for the follow, NS Geeks. Appreciate it. Oh, and now I see my animation is working too. Let's be on aliens again. Sneaky Onus. Sneaky Onus. Someone jump in, please.
Will. Do you want me on the alien or marine?
Alien.
Okay. In your slot.
Oh, at least I want you on alien side.
I can come on the alien, but I need someone to switch with me.
Can someone switch here? Nice.
Thank you. Teams looks even.
Yes. They're always looking even, and then one team is fucked. Maybe a dome tunnel.
Dome. I will tell you after what. Okay. Give me nano and cargo in the meantime.
Well, the tunnel is the most important thing. Not sure if they can get it up in time.
Nice, plug everything up.
Ready in nano.
Kapook in the stand system. Okay, system fortified. Captain, can you go over look? I want that up too.
Incoming from west.
I will get you a team lane in C12.
Okay, really? C12 is hard to take.
Yes.
Give Marines turn.
No, we have to pull so far. Go ahead. Last guys. Go ahead, Captain, can you go main and beat the tunnel?
No, we can't do
it.
The Marines.
Okay.
We can do it for Dome.
Stay in nano then. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead for Dome. Build it. Like it's fast.
I'll quit the tunnel.
Good. No, you're rough pipe. Can I get Capo? Can you go? I like the Capo. No, never mind. Stay here. No, I need to secure pipe and see it well.
Are you going for pipe on hive?
Give me that sweet res. No, pipe. We are blocked to lane.
Okay. Haven't seen them.
Yeah, I'm building the Capu shells in main piece. Suki pipe. Good.
I think I will go lurk next.
Lurk or safe for a fake.
Yeah, when you roll up, you fight them in the room.
good.
Ow. Hard to hit them in a little
bit. Okay.
Can someone go topo? I need two skulks topo to pull them back.
No, big push.
No. Yeah, no. It's okay, I need to win C12. C12 is open.
This is Nano.
Wonderful team, wonderful. Keep checking overlook. The tier right, you're bad. Not likely, but just a bit.
Yeah. Overlook gates.
Back to main. I'm saying for high base AP.
No gate in overlook. Maybe a misclick.
Fuck.
Or they are going. They're all in skylights. Shotgun rush. No, GL rush, GL rush. GL rush.
Yeah, hide in cargo, hide in cargo. I'm bringing the whip back. You can crack back.
We can go main.
Stop them.
Yeah, we can just kill them.
Yeah, kill them. Defend,
hit them from behind.
No!
They're getting cat packs too. Resist the dome, shade, and this 12.
Okay. Yeah, back.
Oh, this was expensive for them.
Okay,
upgrade the tunnel or resist?
I'm upgrading already.
Okay. This was a great save now.
Nice, push up to main, push control.
Oh, I think it's over for them. Oh, my KD is really bad at the moment.
KD is okay, I believe in you.
It will get better.
Yeah.
GG.
Wow, nice defense, guys. Nice.
This rush was a big fail, Marines.
Like I said, my son. Yeah, we didn't have any gates. So it was all.
You don't need a gate for it. Oh my god. It's not even DRS anymore at that point.
Right, gates. You don't need it, but. It's a big gamble, and if you don't have gates,
yeah,
you
have but we have a second knife coming up. We have the whip.
We were 2 minutes late. You can do it very much faster than four and a half minutes. But we were like scoring something. Have you ever done it? Just GR rush.
Can we go for pipeline hive?
Give me more resources.
Should we get a tunnel to just outside, I know? Like, each junction-ish.
Narrow seat 12 tunnel for the moment. Saving for pipeline hive now. Hive soon, just dropping their T first and see both. Can I get one gauge to a pipeline, please? Or do we have two gauges? Not sure. Oh, just one gauge. Okay, dropping pipeline hive.
One in white. Two.
Go to armory and system. You can target that armory.
Resource tower is under attack.
Safe C12, please. The building is junction gate.
Please get Crag Hive Core.
Yes.
Healing on the left side.
Coming now.
Okay, we have two lurks, so I'm saving for effect.
Mm-hmm. More shells coming soon. Dropping tunnel first, and nano.
We're not biting any rest.
I'm gonna leave more rest biting, guys.
Oh,
for the love of God.
Okay. Well, next. I'm at the bullets. Should be building arcs.
They're gonna arc.
Could go for Shade Hive. But I think Shift is maybe better.
Sculpts, go and fight the res on the left side.
Gate East Junction.
While researching.
Guys building it now. Someone's got the gate East Junction, maybe?
Oh, danke für den Tipp. Werde ich nachher mal machen. Die nächste Gelegenheit. Nano Guys.
There's a guy who did can play one, even if we, but we don't have a weapon.
Defend Nano, maybe? Oh, they're up.
Skulk's in a... Guys, first in Skulk, we have four. You can rush the arcs in west.
Yeah, do that, you have four.
Oh, one in base. Losing upgrades.
Open gates on the vent. Gates, mines on the vent.
Oh, close tunnel. Lib and Lurk is next.
System gate, system gate.
So they have no gate in Nano, we should try to take Nano back. Or at least respite Nano. They have a gate in system on the east. They're all in Nano now. They're moving the arcs to east or C12, not sure.
Go system then?
Yeah, yeah, go system, they're all in Nano.
We need everyone in this time, huh? We go one by one, or... Come on, more people to the system.
One in on sub.
With the assist system, assist sub, I mean.
Yeah, me too. Low and Russ. There's still an arc in C12.
I'm gonna try and assist the sub, come.
I need one more rest node first, we have only one RT.
The arc is still here. Structure is under attack. Just rifles in nanogrid. We need to clear that out.
Mm-hmm. Keep pushing there. What one cyst? What do you mean? What with one cyst?
Ah,
one system. I thought one cyst, two system or something. Guys, let's focus on the left side. Give them nano clear system.
Ronald is down in system, so they have to build it. One guy in sub.
Oh, the Arkin pipeline. So Arkin pipeline.
Come nanogrid, the power is almost down, guys. There's two marines in here, nothing else. The power is almost down.
We don't need nanogrid, we have a vision now,
hey.
We need to
sell. The power node is less than half a vision, I don't know.
Okay,
there's only two guys in system and there is nothing. You just need to system, guys.
But focus on system. Focus on system. Charge next, safe and fritz. Oh, big push, C12.
Yeah, assist sub now. We need this tunnel.
Mm-hmm.
There is two guys in system again. Shit. Focus in system, guys. We don't need the rest of the map. We need the third hive. We win.
The rebuilding system, really?
Wait, stop.
Two more in system, guys.
Come on, focus system, fade.
They're building in the door.
Charge next, save some points.
Two tunnels or so. Pipe again.
Lost my drifter.
Spipe.
I have to drop the RT first before I can go for charge. Sorry, Onos. Watch out. For charge next.
Oh, it's good. I'm pipe. Get more Onos up and just block.
Rebuilding system.
Incoming sub. Go sub, go sub.
Sub, 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 sub.
Losing both tunnels now.
Sub, come on. Want to sub.
Lost both tunnels.
Maybe they're gonna cap system now, guys. We have to clear them out.
We have to kill East Junction first.
Everyone go system and deny that gate. Everyone system. Everyone system. And don't go in at one.
Two in system. Two. Only two.
Just two extras.
Okay, now get back to the sub and keep it this time.
Phase in East still.
Kill the
party. We have to rest not only again, we need to recap first.
Two guys in sub, two guys in sub, two guys in sub. I'm two in this time.
Pop my gooch in sub.
Still have a gate in this.
Get rid of the ghost in
the gate. They're getting the power up in nano.
Yeah, but it's why it's because you're going in the power in nano with the system again.
Two skulks, lol. Two skulks. In fact, one skulk got the power down.
Set 12.
Set 12?
Yeah.
Please get jammed.
And we need two skulk in system.
One skulk got the power down in nano group.
Beast gates down.
Scan back cargo.
between Shotguns and YGM.
Anything in east? Extra is? Oh, yeah.
There's one in the tunnel. T2, there's one in the tunnel, kill him.
Cargo incoming. Big push to cargo.
Cargo guys, you heard it. All the upgrades are in cargo. Fuck, lost Nanos and Nano.
But they're all in Nano now.
Yeah, we should go main, yeah. Go main. Guys, oh fuck.
Get a beacon.
I think they will not beacon. Oh, there's one in east. Ah, in the neck. Still one in the neck running around. So someone killed this marine. Go for dome, have a look quick.
System gate is down.
Might be a sneaky marine in dome or neck. Sneaky marine in the dome or neck.
System gate is down.
But if a gate in dome or the neck, maybe. Oh, there he is. Could push no, system.
They'll be waiting. The system, same time as they made.
Pipeline 1.
Pull back.
Meta, please.
Yes. Oh, we have lost a spur, really. Just need one good push, guys. One good push in the left side.
System.
Jetpacks. Just another spur. tunnel up to Nano.
Exo suit and west.
Nice one.
Help Nano. Help Nano.
Exo suit.
Lost one shell too. They're pushing cargo now. They're holding cargo.
Shit.
So many.
From what? From what? From what? It's going to make.
Upgrade.
I can't equip them, we have lost the shift.
Fast.
Oh, we got the exo. Don't concede yet, guys. We can retract this high if we have 5 resonants now. One in Nano shooting to our team.
Resource tower is under attack.
Okay, in the dome.
I can't go. Everybody's in town.
Don't concede.
It was the rest problem. They got too many rests.
Buy it on me, yeah, no gate.
So caged it will be. shuffle this, let's shuffle this. Let's hope he's a good commander, epidemic, but I think he could make a dude. Oh, and we lost him, I don't know. There's a fly flying around.
Let's win it.
All coming for vents.
Butterfly. Nice.
Why you can't play on the field, Schrödinger? You should.
Reach up my left, the fucking low. Yeah, can we focus on one place like that?
No, I'll come fuck this.
Okay, let's run the base maybe from north side. Can we... Lair class, maybe. Okay, let's layer crush it. Can we do it? We rush through auxiliary chain, vent, central, main hold. Okay. Let's go. All go vent. All go vent, main. More vent. More vent. More vent. We can't go north side. We need to go through auxiliary vent. Let's go auxiliary vent. Okay, what the fuck? It's not happening. Not enough lyrics. Don't hit this. Don't hit this. Yeah, don't hit.
Never below 41%.
Yep. What the fuck? Tax.
Objective completed. Build structure at waypoint.
Your base is under attack.
Objective completed. Waypoint.
Shipping.
Your base is under attack.
Build structure at waypoint.
So you shipping RT low, no gold right now? Go shipping tunnels, kill the RT.
Your base is under attack.
One on the right here.
Commander, I need ammo.
Your base is under attack.
Structure at waypoint.
sorry, Slurps, I'm pussy.
Objective completed.
That game is pitting. Soldiers are under attack.
Build structure at waypoint.
Lurk up. Lurk central.
Oh, Slurps, you are fucked. You are totally fucked.
Your base is under attack.
If not, kill the assist when they go around. Kill the assist so they can't get tunnels.
Your base is under attack.
Build structure at waypoint.
Your base is under attack.
Zero. Try to bait the lurkin. Slurp side. Hide me.
Build structure at waypoint.
Your base is under attack.
Lurk may be coming to central.
Objective completed.
Your base is under attack. Under attack.
Well target at waypoint. Well target at waypoint. Build structure at waypoint.
Same. Chase on lurk in the vent.
Don't call me by my fucking first name.
But fucking it's not even over. It's not easier to say.
Your base is under attack.
Mine in North Face, careful.
Central?
Your base is under attack.
Build structure at waypoint.
Maybe we should move gate to shipping. Let's hold it for now.
Map's very, very quiet.
Build structure at waypoint.
It's
Smile in all space, that's one.
I got him. Really low lurk up here. Okay.
Your base is under attack.
Try and kill sleep.
No!
Shotguns near shipping. Try to reach them.
Your base is under attack. Your base is under attack. No, no. Your base is under
one in that one then.
Your base is under attack.
Structure at waypoint.
Soldiers are under attack.
Oh, we have four in shipping. Let's try to force the gate.
No one's on sanitation. Central from behind.
Is under attack. Upgrade complete. Your base is under
deep scanning. Shipping.
Lurking monitor.
Commander, I'm standing by.
Your base is under attack.
Somebody help me in shipping.
Build structure at waypoint.
We don't need arcs, we got this easily. We've got flamethrower. Flamethrower, kill the X, please.
I'm coming in with steel.
Stay together, please. I'm just gonna die. Get the hive. Shoot the hive. Hive, hive, hive. XO, shoot the hive, please. Hello. The train going. Nice.
Zombie.
Let's rock it.
Some marines can cross alone and get picked. So try to go up with two marines and cross next time. Stop going cross one by one. There's a fourth one. I'm counting. The four marines going cross alone and dying. Slide one. Try to pick cross now, but go with two marine. Please. I'm counting. Stick if you die. Fight. Okay, they have data. Okay, focus on crossing. Forget data. Only one lane left. And focus on computer. I will give quick gates. So we can harass vent. Azu and Laz and the low guys, go cross this. Do not go data. I repeat, do not go data. Go cross.
Corgi.
I want to five marines push to vent.
Roland, get him. Corgi, it's under stairs.
Guys, comp is nice, but I don't want comp to last. Okay, you are all three, so cap it in the meantime. Slick, stay in comp with Amar. Amar is all alone and he's weak. He's parasited.
Roland,
he's in the
left.
In
the
data, please. Not, we need, no, we need more. Marines, please, back. Comp, you will die for the main life. I need your life. You are far from main. Slick, get back to cross,
data,
please. You're alone. Wait for Roland.
Your base is under attack.
Slick and Roland, can you both push vent? That's way too much to provide for one for Skull. Blurks up, so we have to play smart now. We can't afford to push. Sneak and roll on. Oh, fuck. Sorry, Roland, you are doomed to die. I'm not medic. 630s. Staying cross, please. Cross and comp. Amar and Roland, go cross. Don't push anymore. I need rest, okay, speed, don't push anymore.
Nice, blue moon.
Wait. Okay. Stay in comp, stay in cross. Once we locate, the next target will be ventilation.
Ready a med pack, stand.
I'd like a cross gate. Over here, please.
Ow!
There's a gate over here. Guys in cross. Guys in comp, don't fight it. Pull back the comp, your weight will help.
Proceed to waypoint.
Stick, can you pull back to here? No, you
spam that in the conventional, bro. Spam that.
I'm trying.
You
didn't. Stick, please.
Your base is under attack.
Okay. So guys in comp, you will lane, otherwise the rest you push back.
We need one up. Objective completed, boys.
Okay, get up. No, you push back in your lane. You have two gates, I'm not meeting unless you are on the back base. Take weapon 2 and IPs. Thank you. Push ventilation, that's the target. Guys, be aggressive and ventilation. Get the lock!
Your base is under attack.
Push! Do not cap Raptor call.
Thank you for the follow, last machine.
Push vent. Push vent.
Love dive on vent. Love dive ventilation.
Push vent and data IT. I have two targets, the res. Ventilation IT and data core IT. Roger. Okay, now you push data IT. All of you four, we're in data IT. On the res.
Is there a hyphen data core?
Yes. Yes, but I want the res down. Focus on PS2 data. I'm on the data. Focus on the PS2 data. Res low, res low.
Oh, sorry.
Hello, the res. Finish the res, hold on, it's low.
Out for max once. At least one.
Okay, face to computer lab, face to computer lab, please, rotate.
I need a
not go data. Stop in data, rotate to comp lab, go sub. Go for the active sub right now. Face to sub, I want 4 or 5 marines pushing sub. On the res. Face to sub and push the AT.
Saving for weapon 2. High, sub.
I don't care, I want the res. Res and upgrades. Can you guys hold with weapon 1? Never mind, don't push anymore. Give me that. One in the vent. Okay, hold the res. I'm going to arc. With one arc, I'm going to push ahead. Slick, don't challenge them. No need, I need you alive.
Good.
Weapon 2 researching. Okay, go in sub. You are 4. Tunnel first. Get the tunnel down and pull back. Tunnel down and then you pull back. Guys in data, push the RT. Okay, pull back. Guys in gate, guys stand, pull back. We need to push. Stay on gate. Guys in sub, pull back. The rush. They're rushing, I can beacon. Stay on gate.
Oh, yes,
I know,
beacon.
I'll beacon.
Don't.
base is under attack.
Yes, they are. Wonderful job, guys.
They're rushing again.
Any no, armor takes?
Your base is under attack.
That's a fade egg. Thank you guys for this thing, that's wonderful. Thank you for this thing. Well done.
Jag ska följa igen, jag måste bjuda in.
Yeah, one more shuffle if it has 10 marines and I can. Oh fuck shit.
Ha! Alright, jump in, Suki.
We're in an event to
build structure and waypoint.
Another one in compound in the vent.
What is in
power main? Main power.
He's going somewhere, I can't chase him. He's on the RT. Another one on the RT. Two in the RT. I finished the RT, please. Thanks. Oh, God, man. What's in
the build structure at waypoint.
Your base is under attack.
Objective completed.
These guys provide on them.
What is in reactor? Which we start?
Turn on motion.
Your base is under attack.
What?
Build structure at waypoint. Med pack.
Your base is under attack.
Lol.
If he shells an atrium, he might as well just go there and rush it. It's worth the trade. It's worth any trade.
Your base is under attack.
Coming to Peter from the vent.
I've dropped an atrium.
Rail
got three of us, go kill shooting it. I'll wait till I'm not close out.
Can we rush Adrian? Doesn't said no.
Low ass Gorgon reactor, there might be a lurk in
it. Let's kill the Gorgon, kill the fucking Gorgon. There's up to right, that's up to right.
Let's protect the RT, I think it's okay if we just protect the RT. Try to kill the tractor.
Your base is under attack.
Good luck, that's it.
Your base is under
attack. Help me.
Go to crossroads, please.
Someone build a gate in main.
Your base is under attack.
Don't all just walk away. Thank you.
Build structure waypoint.
Objective completed.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah,
maybe.
There's a lot of
rushing
or not?
I don't think so. What the fuck?
We are down to 2 RT.
Blur the computer.
We need to come to. Okay, I stop at back, I don't have only 2 RT now. I may pack only the shotgun, but don't ask me too much because we have only 2 RT, so we need to recap. Complab, sub.
Yeah,
wait, I can't go there. Yeah, taking supervise.
Low us.
Okay, go to sub.
I need a med pack.
Full,
I need a medpack stand.
Ah, fuck, you are full light.
Gate ventilation, maybe? Help in.
Your base is under attack.
Alright. Watch out, wait, 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 wait.
Ooh. Let it king come back.
Finish the RT fast. Finish the RT. Perhaps you can try to rush now. No! No! Shut down, no?
Yeah. Grenades?
I don't know, I guess.
Yes, you get grenades up. Try to go on the grenade.
Nano gate, freezing.
And crossbow. Okay.
Build structure at waypoint.
Research GL perhaps for water.
Objective completed. Oh man, just lost my appetite.
Soldiers are under attack.
Only two. They're going to vent me. Nobody's venting. Nothing main kit.
Could do we a CC in cross before they get 09 and we lose it? Gain summit reception vent.
Your base is under attack.
You got a computer?
Build structure at waypoint.
Vent. Cross, cross, cross.
Objective completed.
Pass, pass.
I think they have a tunnel in.
Objective completed.
Have you gone or not?
Command station under attack.
I still got
options. Objective completed.
Your base is under attack.
Main forward.
Get out of here.
Your base is under attack.
Get out in summit, please. It's cloaked.
I still have a fucking tunnel here.
Okay.
Three behind you, Sleek.
Oh, it's down. There's a shotgun here to recycle. We lost vents and.
Waypoint. No scout in the main RT. Ah, oh, come together. Objective completed.
Drop.
Yeah, I need like ventilation gate or so. Get back.
Yeah, we do our dot scout. Fast, 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 fast. Fast. Take the TG fast. Ah! Yeah. Fuck.
Command station under attack.
coming cross, it's coming cross. Back up cross.
Cross, again.
Dog, space watch.
Build structure at waypoint.
Easy, space. More, more across.
Oh, this is impossible. Yeah, oh. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Under attack.
It's not. Let's get here, Tex.
With two artists,
soldiers are under attack. Hold X and click concede.
Yeah, let's get back in.
Yes,
go space, 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 space. Main, space. Oh no.
He's still in pass, huh? He's somewhere.
Still like AA, let's get back.
Oh, no.
Get back.
Even with the attack, I don't think it's gonna save us.
Get back and rush 5. Get back. Go.
Well, I'll beat the attack.
Get him just right side, hit him, hit.
No problem, man.
You're welcome.
Your base is under attack.
Nice.
I'm gonna
go.
Yeah, maybe just run on high with the attacks menu. Everyone has.
I'm gonna go. We want to try
maybe like a
weapon.
Atrium high. It's not easy. From ready.
With the attack, yeah.
Okay. I see. Cross, I've got a present for you.
Save reactor and start.
Right.
As soon as we rush in, we're gonna rush in.
Yeah, everyone needs to get it on for dog. We can even sacrifice Frost. Need one TL, one flamer. Hey, go main, go main. Everyone go main.
Red pack is up.
Let's go, let's go. Quiet, Travis, crush it.
Lord.
One TL. Go, Travis, go, Travis. Rush from Gravis, kill a team. They're not rushing me, but they're not rushing me. Yeah, there is everyone, what the fuck?
Rush together, guys. Forget cross, I think. We're gonna lose anyway.
Yeah,
so
yeah, we can even
cross.
Second cross. They just need real help.
Forget cross, I don't need to use attack.
Well, please, well. Like, if there will be whole team, Hype will be dead now. But there's like three guys with machine guns.
So I will go offline for the day. Thanks for watching my stream, guys. See you all tomorrow. Bye bye.